Okay, now, did you go on a little trip down to the islands? I hope so. I'll go with you next time. Cowboy Calypso there from Russ Barenberg. Some mighty, mighty fine, fine guitar work. Cuban Crime and Passion before that from Jimmy Buffet. Getting ready for lunch here. That's all I can think about on Fat Radio. 20 minutes after 11 o'clock.
Stevens Creek Toyota's number one in trucking.
We got trucks for the great outdoors.
Little pickups and pull-out mowers and the truck-truck-truckalero.
We got big trucks.
For hauling hay.
We got your trucks.
For work and play.
So keep on trucking. Come on, let's go. Save big money, call prices low at the truck-truck-truckalero.
So you've decided on a new truck for work and for play. Toyota's got it in a sporty SR5 sport truck or a four-wheel drive Toyota that'll take you anywhere in style. And Stevens Creek Toyota is number one in truck sales in all of Northern California, month after month. We've got them at money-saving prices that leave the competition cold. Because Truckalero is a big truck sale.
So keep on trucking, come on, let's go. Save big money, cause prices are low at the Truck 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 Calero.
We're making trucking history at Stevens Creek Toyota.
Give me an F.
F.
Yes.
F. F.
Give me an I.
I.
Give me a T.
T.
What's that spell?
Fish.
What's that spell?
Fish.
What's that spell?
Fish.
Yeah, fits. Fat in the Saddle, that is, at the Saddle Rack each and every Sunday night. And starting out this Sunday, Fat in the Saddle is going to be featuring Jerry Garcia and the Jerry Garcia Band. Might as well join on in for Fat in the Saddle at the Saddle Rack. Showtime this coming Sunday is 9 o'clock. 7:50 will get you in the door. Opening up that show, Bob Brosman.
Don't you let that heel go down, no, no.
Ah, that's Fat in the Saddle at the Saddle Rack, Azurey and Meridian in San Jose this coming Sunday night, 9 o'clock. The Jerry Garcia Band.
Oh, hot dogs. Here's Johnny Cash on Fat Radio. See, I told you this thing about lunch. And Big River on Fat.
How I taught weeping willow how to cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. And it tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream, went back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. And I followed you, Big River, when it called. St. Louis, later on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and went on down along. Now won't you bat it down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Oh, I've had enough. Got my blues down in the gulf. She loves you, Big River, more than me. Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Face and hands.
Oh, that sounds like a real good time. Actually, I like Black Arabian Mares and Lovin' and all those other things, too. That's the Marshall Tucker Band, Property Line on Fat Radio. Oh, gee, look who's here.
Well, I nearly got a job one time. Yeah, and a picture called The Human Race.
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, they said I wasn't the type.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come to see me in the movies. Then I know that you would plainly see biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. We'll make the scene about a man that's sad and lonely and begging down upon his bended knee. I'll play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I'll have to do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. See me in the movie, then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fools ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
I've been walking in the movie.
Down the other side.
to burn to get to someone new. Hey, pass me by if you're only passing through. You sure look like a traveling kind to me. Don't stop if this ain't where you want to be. Now I don't know what you think you run into. Hey, pass me by if you're only passing through. Among the other hearts that you walk on, Lord help me if I fall in love with you. Hey, pass me by if you're only passing.
Pass me by. Oh, yes, don't swallow me, just pass me by. From Johnny Rodriguez. Come early morning before that. From Nicolette Larson on Fat Radio. Howdy, saddle pals. How's it going today? We're going to have some news coming up in, 13 minutes or so, and then the highlight of my day, eating the fat sack lunch.
If you've ever thought of buying a new car, this is one offer you should listen to and listen to carefully. For the next 6 days at Swanson Ford, you can finance any of over 40 specially marked cars at not 18%, not 20%, but only 5.99% simple interest. That's an APR of less than 6%. And that may be one of the best offers in America today. And that's not all. You can also receive up to a $1,000 cash rebate direct from Ford and Swanson Ford. Now, how can you take part in the greatest new car sale ever held at Swanson Ford? Come in and look for our special 5.99% financing stickers. And any car with one of these stickers is yours for only 5.99%. That's right, one-third down for 24 months will get you 5.99% financing. Plus, you still get up to a $1,000 cash rebate. But you must act before 6 p.m. Sunday at Swanson Ford in Los Gatos. Don't miss it.
If you're a regular fat listener and you've got some thoughts about the station, and we know that your little minds are churning all the time. I know my little mind is on hold lately, but us KFATters will be inviting listeners to have a free meal on us, pick up a free record album, sit around and talk about fat. Now, if you'd like to be part of this and are available on Thursday evenings, give us a call at 408-847-0220. That number again is area code 408-847-0220, and you can participate in this group that gets to talk about KFAT and give us some ideas about what you're thinking about the station.
This is the place.
They invaded his home. The murderers. The lowlifes.
No!
They killed his wife, raped his daughter, and now he's going to get even.
Watch out!
His way. Charles Bronson in Death Wish 2.
You believe in Jesus? Well, you're going to meet him.
Death Wish 2, rated R, under 17, not admitted without parent.
Starts tomorrow at theaters and drive-ins in the South Bay and Salinas, Monterey areas. Here's a fat-free reminder for you. Plowshares, a nonprofit coffee house located in Building C at Fort Mason in San Francisco, is presenting a series of fine concert and dances. They always are, so you got to keep tabs on what's coming up. For instance, on Sunday, March 7th, 7:30 p.m., Linda Allen, Marion Wade, songs about contemporary issues. Tonight, which is Thursday, March 4th, an English country dance, all dances taught, and tomorrow night, March 5th at 8 p.m., blues in vaudeville songs by Jane Voss and Hoyle Osborne. To get a complete listing of what they're doing up there and what's going on dance-wise and concert-wise, call Plowshares at 415-441-8910, 415-441-8910. Here's Kate Wolf on FAT Radio.
I went home to a place I swore I'd never see again. The Lord's different now. There's hardly anything that hasn't changed. And the friends I've known have grown and moved away. But the love I've felt for you still remains, and it remains. It blows down the dusty streets and rides the falling rain, and rolls like a tumbleweed out on the open range. The love I the building standing empty and unused, where you asked me one more time if I'd stay, and then you cried when I refused. That was long ago. I moved away and I changed my name, but the love I
so bad, I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou.
I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou.
there, friends and neighbors. It's your old pal El Monte Slim telling you, come on down here to White Track Town, Wilmington. Damn, we got some out-of-sight bargains here for you in cars. And listen, for the first 10,000 you people to come on down here today, we got free sandwiches and coffee. If you haven't done your clothes, bring them on down, because we got free washers and dryers. Now look here, you're probably wondering how to get here. Well, you take any freeway and get off at the Wilmington cutoff. You go 9 to 7 miles straight till you come to a north and a south. You don't want to go south, you want to go north. Head on straight north till you come to the Tasty Freeze. Make a right and go 9 to 7 miles straight till you come to the Standard Station. Go right in that Standard Station, walk up to the man and say, where the hell am I?
That river, that silvery river, so get that river ready for me. I'm gonna drown my trouble, there'll be just a bubble to indicate what used to be me. I've made my will, I've wrote some notes. I'm gonna keep on walking till my straw hat blows. I'm ready for that river, that silvery river, that river that leads down to the sea. The sea, that river that leads down to the sea. Yeah, new song.
Gotcha. That's kind of a depressing song. I've never really noticed that it's a suicide song before. Did you notice that?
No, all I ever thought was getting muddy waters to get you, and I always thought that might be rather pleasant.
Right, especially out in Illinois area where Muddy resides.
He's a wonderful person to get. I've seen him at his old, old, decrepit old age, and the women just still love him dearly.
He's a
hot one.
Yes. Yes, indeed. Some river blues there to bring us into the Tall Guys newscast here on FAT Radio.
Thank you, Amy. A Polish official now is accusing the United States of using Poland's debts as a means of pressing for changes in Polish domestic policies. The remarks by the deputy chairman of the Polish Planning Commission were published as a delegation of U.S. congressmen arrived in Warsaw today to discuss that debt. That shouldn't surprise anyone. Reagan has made it really clear that that's what he's doing. And technicians at Cape Canaveral have started pumping highly combustible propellants into the space shuttle Columbia. It's one of the trickiest operations in advance of the scheduled March 22 blastoff. And two major retail chains report slight gains in sales last month compared to February of last year. Kmart says sales were up 12%, and Woolworths reports a rise of 0.6%. In L.A., a lawyer says the CIA may have been behind the arrest of an L.A. political scientist and writer who's been critical of the CIA. Fred Landis was taken into custody by customs officials as he returned from Latin America earlier this week. The federal agents seized his notes and his diary. Here's a story, Amy, the final story. It's just too bizarre to even comment on, so we won't. Or won't we? We'll see. Officials for the Navy Regional Medical Center in Oakland are saying that they have a rather delicate problem. How to cope with a backlog of tens of thousands of urine specimens. Those little samples are being collected from military personnel who are being tested as part of a national effort to crack down on drug abuse in the armed services. That program started in February. The guy who's doing it says, we are really inundated now. We have thousands and thousands. He said the samples are analyzed for marijuana and other drugs, and the results are then sent back to the command from which the samples came. And they've got now more than 35,000 samples. So that's a story that gives a clear picture of the priorities of our military. When the brass hats spend their hours collecting 35,000 little bottles of pee-pee, it really makes you enthusiastic about sacrificing all the social programs that Reagan is phasing out to reallocate that budget to the military.
They're literally swamped, aren't they?
They're swamped with that pee-pee.
Well, Michael, well, what can I say except that it's going to be partly cloudy, and I hope that's not partly cloudy. That's a bad sign, you know. Early tonight, then mostly fair through Friday. Lows will be in the upper 30s to mid-40s, highs in the 60s with some light winds here and there, and there's also a craft advisory out in the Monterey Bay area, small craft advisory for heavy westerly swells, and it's kind of rough out there anyway. And San Jose's looking for a high of about 62 degrees. You're listening to Fat Radio.
Announcing the Chevy Hot Streak.
Chevy Hot Streak. Hot Streak.
It's happening right now at your Northern California Chevy dealer. You'll find outstanding values on some of the hottest new Chevys for 1982. The all-new Camaro Z28, the Cavalier Type 10, and the Citation X11.
Hot Streak.
The Hot Streak means just a few weeks of unbeatable deals. See the new Cavalier Type 10. Precision built with style and scissors. And the Citation X11. Performance brought to a fever pitch.
Hot Streak!
And the Camaro Z28. It will fire your imagination. Come see why Chevrolet is the hottest selling car made in America.
Chevy Hot Streak! Hot Streak!
Save some cold cash during the Chevy Hot Streak at your Chevy dealer now.
Chevy Hot Streak!
The Chevy man can.
Pro basketball last night. The New Jersey Nets nipped the Lakers 111-103, and they broke a six-game winning streak that had been going for the Lakers. 76ers beat the Clippers. The Bucks over the Hawks. Kansas City Kings beat the Indiana Pacers. Phoenix Suns beat the Utah Jazz. That moved them up another half game forward. They're now tied with Golden State Warriors for third place in the Pacific Division of the Western Conference. And also, the Seattle Supersonics beat the Cleveland Cavaliers. Golden State Warriors did not play last night. They're playing tonight at home against the Dallas Mavericks. And here's a nice little note, a trade. I think it's going to be a good trade, too. The San Francisco Giants have traded Enos Cabell. He's their wooden-handed first baseman who hit .255 last night. For outfielder Champ Summers, he has most recently been with the Detroit Tigers. He used to play with the Cincinnati Reds. Excellent left-handed power hitter. He only hit .255 last year, too, but he was disgruntled. He ought to be a nice addition to the San Francisco Giants. Here's a final note, a fashion note it is, in fact. Now that the cowboy has had his day in the fashion world, who's next? English designer Paul Smith says he's the answer. He has the answer, rather. Coal miners. Smith is trying to hit fashion pay dirt with what he calls a trend-setting ensemble, baggy coal miner's trousers and a collarless shirt, and designer hats with built-in lamps.
For some reason, I just don't think it's going to catch on in some parts of this country.
Looks good on you, honey.
Oh, gee, thanks. You're listening to Fat Radio.
Dig like a devil, dig like a devil, dig like a devil in the ground. Daddy was a miner, and so was his daddy. And my daddy's daddy's daddy was a caddy for that black dead matter that men dig out of the ground. If you were born in West Virginia back 30 years or so, there wasn't really any other place you could go except down, down, down. And dig like a devil in the ground. Oh, black lung, well, I'd rather be hung. You can feel it on your tonsils and taste it on your tongue. It's a hell of a way to make a few extra dollars a month. Well, you
the only way that you can take your family to a store is to go down, down, down and dig like a devil, dig like a devil, dig like a devil in the ground. You've got five human animals digging dead vegetables that ain't been edible since God knows when. The vegetable is cold, so I've been told, and the animals are digging it are men, men, men from Pennsylvania State to West by God, Virginia, down to Kentucky to Tennessee. The more compensation that the man will give you means all the more that black lung's killing you and me. Oh, black lung, I'd rather be hung. Feel it on your tonsils and taste it on your tongue. You got it already and you'll get it some more. Cause the only way that you can take your family to a store is to go down, down, down and dig like a devil, dig like a devil, dig like a devil in the ground. I mean, dig like a devil, dig like a devil, dig like a devil in the ground.
That's Tate on Fat Radio. Oh, Black Lung. From the garlic capital of the world, this is KFAT Gilroy.
And now for the Fat Sack Lunch. Well, yesterday, Amy Earhart finally made up her mind, and Amy said yes. Are we glad or are we sorry? Stay tuned as Amy serves up something succulent.